dodgeballs print ammo. You know, those round things you see scattered about? Crack them open, receive projectiles.
Good to see you again, soldier. Our chop doc spoiled my return, and I hope the anticipation wasn't too much. Previous demo results came in. Quite impressive. I'll be supervising you until, well, it becomes legal to sic you on people. Good luck.
Your standard issue CSA rocket launcher got its bone grinder nickname for a reason. That concussive explosive will liquidate any biological matter. Of which there is none inside a combat shell, and you should be glad about that. last run wasn't too bad. Remember, the combat shells come equipped with abilities that will tag enemies and extract their shields. You'll need them. Seem to be, we've added a solution for that. Mark enemies with your abilities. Maybe you'll hit them.
タンクの進路上にあったことで潰された人員や機器について、その重工は責任
is likelihood that if you pose a big enough threat to business, Tora will send reinforcements to save their underlings' asses. Crusher doesn't think it'll happen, but he's Crusher. I added a military-grade think tank to the simulation. Looks like you aren't ready for it.
You've grown bold, even compared to... Rumiko says not to speak of things before your memwipe. Taking on think tanks? Ballsy. I do wonder if it's the shell or the man I knew fighting so hard. As the name implies, think tanks are autonomous AI tin cans.